Welcome back, guys. We're going to work a bit on our cargo hub down here, but I think what I want to do as well is turn this port here, which is going to be another port here, and we have. Let's just leave it blank. So, what I want to do, I think, is get a train line going in here as well. So that we have kind of a main port here for everything that we will be transporting up here. I don't know how much that's going to be, but we'll get a train line going. This, of course, is a cargo line, so I haven't used that. I think we'll get four. Kind of need it to be something like this. So let's move this to the road for a second. Get it in there. Do need gold going in here. I think weird bits of road. Actually not possible. Fine. There as well. Okay. So we have that train line in. We'll be coming in between here. Here. But we actually need a bridge here. Kind of like here. Here or something. I think that's fine. Need to find a bridge that'll actually fit over all the tracks. And I don't really care about a bridge for that. Game does. Okay. Well, close that road for a bit. Down. And whoops. see what it does if we do this. Okay. I suppose that's alright. Let's do that. And then we can more. Okay, right? Right. We need to come down here and come over this way, which is maybe not going to be easy. But I'm gonna try. Something like that. Don't know what the difference is between these two. It doesn't seem to do anything. And in here. That from right there. Makes it a little bit more nice looking. This one. Cross here as well. Like so. That takes stuff from up there. Down here. Up here. Do this. We'll have a little cross across here as well. Okay. That works for me. And I think might need to go into another platform here as well, but we'll find that out along. Okay, so I want one of these larger country roads come down this way. Basically, hook in there. And I don't want it to come up this way. But we can do that later. Now, one thing I do want to do, and which I think we will have a problem, is I want to hook this rail to these rails as well. That's just... If we hook these rails in here, we'll be able to go down to Prague, Chicago, and continue on down to wherever we want to go. I think that would be a very good thing. There, that's fine. So, how do we get these rails going over here? Let's start actually from over here. Come out. That maybe? Now we have a connection there, which means that we can go down to Prague for now and possibly on to somewhere else. Hey, I like it. What I don't like is this. Doing either a tunnel or a bridge here. Definitely needs to be so if we wanna cross here. Okay. That is not where that is not what I want. Okay. Tunnel here. I wouldn't mind that. Back. Okay. little connector here. And connect into there. Don't feel like it needs to be. Okay. So that's built. Need road. Both can get grain from up there as well. Know that we do, but we might. Knows, who knows? Game play on a bit. This. So that's that. Then down here, we most certainly need some truck stations. Of them, I think. Let's see, building. I mean, it says truck parking, but is it actually a pickup thing? And if it is, will it really work with that short connection and the same in and out? That's my worry. And let's take a look at it. So I have 10 terminals here. Well, we'll give it a shot. Give it a shot. This is going to be a nightmare, but we'll find out. Terminals. really have anything that does, except for the pin from thing. I think we'll lose one of these. Could also use this. Can actually get 5 platforms. So the reason that we need 5 platforms here is that we'll have 2 drop-offs and a pickup. So 2 drop-offs, one for plants, one for steel. Pickup of machinery going to the train, and a pickup of machinery going to Frankfurt. And maybe even a pickup going to Hamburg. I don't think Hamburg, so 1, 2, 3, 4 we need. Okay. Put you in there. And figure you. We'll make them a bit longer. And considering putting here. We'll see. And what we do need to do though. Oh, that's right. That, and we need one here, one down here, be up here. So we got the Concorde. Yeah. reach both of them, right? Yeah. Well, actually, I'm here. I need it. It looks like other mine is not connected at all. At work. Okay. Then over here, one as well. And I think put it in like this. Boom. Okay, so that is iron and coal being up to steel. We can get the steel going down here. We can get planks from up there down here. And we can get those planks down here, make machinery. Then we can get the machinery back and into Frankfurt somehow. This is great. This is great. So yeah, I think we made pretty good progress. And next time we will set up all this stuff so that it's actually running and we can get machinery going. That'll be wonderful. And we can deliver it. A bunch of cities right off the bat. Great. So, yeah, thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.